Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, KJ.
And Rowan. Today is Wednesday, April 12th, 2017. It is the 124th day of school out of 176 days of school this year. This means we have 52 days left to go in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 176 minus 124 equals 52 days left to go in this school year after today.
Our lunch choices for today include nachos, pizza, Italian sub, or crispy chicken salad.
On Thursday, there will be a recorder choir concert at 6 p.m. in the gym.
Friday, the birthday table will be set up for all April birthdays.
It will be crazy hat and hair day on Friday.
Informational letters about 4th and 5th grade talent show will go home with all 4th and 5th grade students this week.
Before we leave you today, we'd like to share a wacky fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that some lipsticks actually contain fish scales?
That's wacky and kind of gross. Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is KJ.
And Rowan, saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a wonderful, wacky week.